Hello guys, it's me, Strider, and Dragon PA Game here. And today in this video, I am bringing a brand new add-on. I think this is awesome add-on, I'll harness in today's video. Today we're bringing brand new add-on. As you can see, there is clouds in there. That is the new add-on. There is the end of portal. That is a new add-on. That is a secret add-on. That is the end dimension, the new biomes, new mobs, and blocks. So that is the end expansion add-on. Well, I think this is going to be really awesome to use that, but I think this is going to be really unsentenced today's video. Today, I'm going to show you the slots. Alright guys, so let's see. So if you're in normal one, I'm going to fell in the damage. Then this is a normal damage. And what happens? And I'm going to be a pro. Watch this. Yeah, I will get it. Yeah, if I'm not daily dead because it was in the haunting secret, that is just a fantasy. So, and this is the hauntings I'm going to show you. So, let's see. So we're going to head and starting off with the brand new Minecraft. So, what is the even dimensions? So we're going to look and see what the end dimension looks like. So this add-on currently adds the end dimension, and I can't wait to see that. And I'm going to see what's going on, what's in hand is going to happen, what's going to go into it, and what's going to crunch it. And as you can see, welcome to the end dimension. So as you can see, that is the haunted. So if we are going to use by the Sonic Ender Pearls, well, if I'm going to use that, we're going to use to the end dimensions. But generally yesterday, the end dimension with haunted. And here we are. That is a new add-on on the end. So if this add-on currently adds to the end to change the end biomes, but that means it's going to change. It's fairly awesome. But as you can see, those biomes have variants of fortunes. So, and there adds mobs, blocks, and items on haunted. So those blocks are quite constant. And the second option. So next one biome on the list is the quartz forest trees, but these are nonsense. And the second one is the purple on the set. And the second one, that is just a green side. But these variants also have to the end dimensions. But I think they want new structures as well. Because if in the end dimension, there is a void of a secret. Because it makes a sonnet same as that. So there are three new biomes. Because two new sensations, two biomes. And introduces one old biome. First old biome, that is just the quartz forest. It's just like a normal Minecraft release. And the second instance, they are talking about new things. That is the quartz one. And there is the warped variant, as you can see. Then if you know that, say the next one's because they're going to be exciting about that. I can't wait to see this nonsense. So what does evil do that? It makes it trees of nonsense. And they also added mobs as well. Because they really awesome to use it. And we're going to see what's going on. Let's take a look at mobs. And we are taking a look at mobs. So these mobs are a lot of good. So there are two new mobs on the Gatchins. But these mobs are shoot at him. But if I'm on Gatchins, if I want to stand it, it will shoot me off to the Gatchins. That makes darkness to teleport. And they're going to safely attack me. And that means this mob also has ability to connect is something a new a fun weapon type. But I think they're gonna give me blindness. Get away from me, nonsense. You little weirdo. Let me go ahead and kill Epi. There we go, we got a content dummy too. So next one on the list is the Wanderer. So the nonsense, that is the mob, I guess. But that was just like a scarier things. So what did you do? They were teleported because they are absolutely has the model ones, but I think this model has teeth for oddsons. Eyes, what they shoot at? They shoot at these purple particles, but what they shoot at them? You can step on it, and yep, that is same as the conscience. But if you stepped on it, it will actually give you blindness, which means this effect will also use to connect the conscience. And second one on the list is Elder, but the Elder seems to be in a new villager type. So if you trade those, they also have special abilities. 5 emeralds to give you on sickness, I don't know, 5 hits, 5 cores to get a 1 emerald. Oh, listen, it's 4 books to get 12 emeralds. That's expensive. And they go out to knights and special abilities. 1 emerald and the end rod, because the cantons, level 2 cantons. So I think this guy also needs 1 level to use that. So if you're using level 2, it got to an ability. So do you have an old one? Do you have a variant of the hunt? Hasn't his third variant. So what does he would do that is that they're kind of like villagers, but technically yesterday, but I can't wait to see that from concerts. But it is just a conscience. But it's secret as a conscience. We are all going to look, and that is the secret nonsense signal. That's just the really awesome. And let's start off with new nonsense. There are plenty of plants to the game, because they're under the ceiling, under the ground, because they're going to be on pots. Now, next one is tall coronets. So the next one is tall quartz spread. And they naturally generate inside the quartz forest. These are quite planted, as you can see. And they try to kill me off, and they just slow me down. It's likely, if I'm to look in the sea, and as you can see, there's a spooky thing. Conscience, I'm able to walk through this. So these are quite plainly grass, but technically it's okay. So stop making me dummy. Gold, I'm gonna kill you now. There you go. That's conscience. The next one is the conscience. The next one on the list, that is this quartz spread. I think this is a normal quartz spread, and we have ourselves in conscience. So this one is grass called. Zillion, yeah, it's a lot in something in the yellow dancing arts. So what it even do is if you walk through it, but it's weird glitch going on. If you look and see, you can see there are weird cube thing of the harnesses. Now they are actually just the contents. They are warp quartz. They kind of like really awesome to use that. And we also have the warp quartz spread, and we have another zillion guys, and that is just the same as Astral Lush. So, and again, that is the what variant as well. I think this is the variant of block that makes enhancements. So if you touch on it, it makes it darker than the sun. Again, they're going to glitch it. I think we're going to fix it in this version. So apparently yesterday. So what does even do that? It's as you can see, these mobs will try to attack Enderman. But technically, they shot by Enderman, but technically yesterday. So this add-on, I got secrets to the end dimension because I can't wait to see that, but simply I am so excited about it. So that is it. The brand new end add-on. So that is the end sponsor. That was really incredible and secreted. So if you like this video up, and yep, that was the secret knowledge thing, and because it's going to be awesome. Oh, if you want to glance in, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you don't, add the vacation, a bell vacation, and so you don't want to miss me anything else, but there is a sense to use that. So guys, I will see you in the next video. Bye. Yeah, that's the longest technology.